Da da da, you are a good girl, you are a good girl. You are a good girl, you are a good girl. Mum, what now, Caitlin?
I need a pony.
Well, tough.
Mom, it's not fair.
I know why.
Well, everyone else has got a pony, including Melanie, and she's younger than me. It's just life. And having a pony is a big commitment.
Like, what are you supposed to do?
Well, you're supposed to ride them. You're supposed to groom them, you're supposed to muck out, you're supposed to do their feet, you're supposed to love them, you're supposed to put them in the field, you're supposed to stay in the stall, and you're supposed to do all sorts.
But I want a pony. Well, ask for your birthday then.
My birthday's tomorrow.
Well, it's life then. Life's tough. You could get what you want, you could get something that you don't want, you could get, or you won't get something that you want. But no, go to bed, come on, it's night time. But where's Katie?
She's gone out for a hack on lightning.
Well, I haven't exercised Aztec today.
Well, I'll do it, now go to bed now!
Good girl, good girl.
Bedtime. Da 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 da.